Are you gonna? I don't know. Where did it go? Okay. You gonna put it in?
Put it in Papa's hair.
You gonna make my hair pretty?
Huh?
You need a brush?
In the drawer in the bathroom.
It's in that middle drawer there on the right. Mm-hmm. Brush and comb.
Brandon Wimbush struggling on that last three out. Both teams
actually struggling
through the air.
Hers getting it? You talk like you're from Phoenix, Ken. Don't say hers getting it.
We're still learning.
He's finally learning the difference between a her and a him, and this is great.
Oh, you got my hairbrush.
I just grabbed one.
Yeah, she got the wrong cabinet.
Oh. I said it's not a middle drawer.
His is the vanity.
Oh. I opened the vanity and I pulled the middle handle and that opened the whole, it was the whole one. It's like a top and a bottom.
Are you brushing it good? That feels good when you brush it. I like my hairbrush. Do you like your hairbrush?
I don't recall ever getting into my dad's hair like this.
No.
This is great. Are you doing Papa's hair? Yeah.
Is it pretty?
Do you want me to help you put it in a ponytail?
No.
It's not a ponytail, it's a man bun.
We all staticky.
Yep.
Sheesh.
Look. Well, his isn't long enough to do a man bun.
Not really.
You gonna help me? Help me. You helping me hold it?
I'm doing it.
Is she doing it? You think that's pretty funny? Is it pretty? Okay. Over here?
I got more.
You want me to get over here on this couch?
I got more.
What?
No, you don't got more.
You got more what?
I got more!
No, that'll break going in Pavel's hair. It'll probably break going back in your hair.
Does it look pretty?
Cute.
It's adorable.
No, we don't need
more. Yeah. I got more.
No, this is trash now, honey. It's trash now.
It's
broken.
No. It's not broken.
Oh, not yet, but it will be. These little rubber bands are only one time use.
Where are you going? Hey, I thought you were going to mess with my hair.
Huh? Pussy.
Here, that's probably grandma's.
Put it in.